Ekdenell behind the net, stood up by Hannon. Hannon trying to poke it out of trouble in the corner. And now Parker went in heavily against Klesla. In comes Jody Shelley. Shelley falls, can't get to Parker, and Klesla's hurt for Columbus.
Well, I didn't see that hit by Parker. He was finishing off Klesla, who had come down the boards, trying to keep the forecheck going. It looks like Klesla's favoring a shoulder. This would be a terrible injury for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Let's have a look. Scott Parker goes over, tries to get Klesla with the hip check. Klesla slides by. Scott finishes his check, stays with his man. Klesla goes into the boards. And you see the left shoulder, left arm go into the boards as Scott Parker finished his man off. And the left shoulder, the left arm, is what looks to be, well, no, now he looks like he's favoring his right. I'm sorry, folks. I thought the left one was one that got hurt, but Scott Parker, when you looked at that, had wrapped his man up and put him up against the boards. Is there going to be a penalty here? It doesn't look like there is. What would you call anyway, boarding?
He had him wrapped up and then took him into the boards.
But it looked like it just, let's have one more look at it. As Scott Parker takes his man, wraps him up. Oh, you see right there. You see the right hand jam straight into the glass. That's what you saw right there. Scott Parker